touchdown run because you haven't ran the second.
So you know, all season I've kind of been dealing with a little foot injury. So today's really, it's not 100% yet, but it's up there. It's getting a lot better. So I just had to show it off today. I haven't broke one yet this season. I had to show off this week.
So you're 5-1, and what are you in the conference? Oh, you're 6-0.
6-0 now.
Was that play designed for you to cut inside there?
Yes, yes. That's QB draw. A little bit.
Right. Okay. All right. And the touchdown pass to number 9.
So
he ran into that kid right and just bounced off.
I mean, when I threw it, I caught a cramp in my leg, and I just fell, and I couldn't see it. So I was just kind of standing on the floor, and everybody started going crazy. I was like, I guess he scored. Caught a clip, so.
You couldn't even see it?
No, I couldn't see it.
Was it designed?
No, I could see the receiver, but I could see I didn't see the ball once it left my hand. I just
capitalized on the big plays.
Because of the cramp.
Yes.
And that proved crucial.
Talk about line play, too, in front of you today. What does that mean to you?
The whole season, these guys have been protecting me. I don't know. They're great. They're great. What else can I say? They do a great job protecting me. They love me. I love them. We got a bond.
That's a question you ask. Who's going to make a big play?
Yeah, leading to every game.
That's that little running back, what's his name?
Gio.
Gio. Giovanni. He's a tough little kid. Talk about him.
Tough. Gio. He's a kid. He's real tough. You can tell he's a real chill dude. He's really relaxed. But once we get on the field, he's all about that business. I love that dude, Gio. I love that dude.
Thornton had a big play, and I acted as a free.
When do you think you broke your spirit?
I think after we scored that long touchdown pass I threw, I think they kind of just folded after that. I think we took the momentum, kept it going, defense went off.
What is this one mean?
It means so much. Last year we went 3-6. I don't think we won a game in that MIA last year. This year we started 6-0. So we just got to keep it pushing. We still got work to do.
What's the difference?
Last year, I think our bond, I feel it's just a lot.
I don't want to give you a
lot.
I think everyone's got the same game plan now.
It's almost like a Ravens.
People are putting in extra work, getting up early mornings, late nights, after dinner. Everybody just wants it. Everybody wants it this year. Last year, we didn't have that much senior leadership. This year, our seniors are on us young guys.
And you didn't play last year as much as you did this year, right?
I started at defensive end and tight end.
Really?
Last year. Last two games I took over as quarterback.
And did you know then that was going to be your position?
Yes, sir.
Curtis Jacobs blocked.
All right, listen, congratulations. Appreciate it. Thanks a lot.